Well, number one, they should shut it down. Number two, they should give the money back to a lot of countries that we shouldn't be taking and they shouldn't be taking money from. Countries that influenced her totally. And also, countries that discriminate against women and gays and everybody else. I mean, that money should be it should be given back. They should not take that money.
Honestly, do you think that'll happen?
It should happen, whether or not it will. They're very greedy people, so maybe it won't, but it should happen.